Hello, I'm Rosemary Andolino, Commissioner for the Chicago Department of Aviation. On November 12th through the 14th, we will host the 6th Annual Airports Going Green Conference in Chicago. This event has grown to become the aviation's leading sustainability forum. It brings together prominent leaders to discuss how airports, airlines, and the industry as a whole can continue to operate and grow while minimizing their impact on the environment. Now, more than 300 individuals attended last year's conference. Airports Going Green provides a unique opportunity to learn from leaders of airports, large and small, and from every corner of the United States and around the globe. Now, some of the highlights for this year's conference includes a personalized video address from former Vice President and leading advocate for global change, Al Gore, a session on how airports can adapt to the impacts of climate change, a discussion among airport and airline program directors about the rising worldwide focus on sustainability throughout the aviation sector, and a session with Federal Aviation Administration's Associate Minister for Airports, Krista Fornarato, regarding the FAA's latest sustainability initiatives and guidance for airports. As in previous years, we will also feature an airfield tour of O'Hare International Airport to see some of our sustainability efforts firsthand. We will also host a number of fun and innovative opportunities to network with your peers while showcasing some of the wonderful things that our great city has to offer. Now, we hope to see you in Chicago on November 12th and encourage you to visit airportsgoinggreen.org for more information. Thank you.